I know it's been a long time, but I've been a bit busy. I'm into making my albums, and I don't really want to do them on video because doing one page can take me over an hour, and I don't think you'd want to watch me doing that because it'd be too boring. And also because I'm on this diet, I'm doing lots more cooking, so I'm having to sort of not do so many, well, doing so much crafting really, and that. So, but I will do videos and that, but that's why you haven't seen me. Right, I'm not going to keep on. What I'm doing, I'm just finishing off gathering up this bit of lace, and then I'll explain to you what I'm doing. I thought it was quite pretty, and I hope I haven't forgotten anything because I have been down in my cabin because it's been so nice, but it's gone cold again, so I'm having to do it up here, so you have to bear with me. I'm nearly finished, and then I will explain to you what I'm doing. I know some of you girls will know what I'm doing. I have to be careful because it comes undone if I'm not careful because it's so fine. See, it's broken out, so I don't want it to come undone. I'm not too worried about the top half. It's not going to be seen. Caught that in there, but I'm not too worried. All right. Hopefully that will. So what I'm doing, this is a thing that doing for Lisa's craft shop. She came on the other day and she got this idea of doing a jellyfish. So said I'd have a try and do this jellyfish. It might not be brilliant, but we will give it a go. So what I done, I've got these polystyrene balls, these two here, and I cut one in half. Then I covered it with felt, white felt. It's not that brilliant and that, but I thought, well, I'm not too bothered because I'm going to cover it. So that's my half of that, and then all these little bits here are the testicles. And I might have to have some more because I don't think there'll be enough there. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to glue them. I don't know whether to glue them first or I just waited for my gun to get. I thought I'd turn my gun on and I hadn't. I don't know whether to. Let's have a look, see if I've got some. I might need to. Do the top. I really wanted a white one, not a cream one. I didn't know whether to put that on there. Or this. Might. Let me just put this away. Just fitting it. I didn't know whether to. What else have I got? I wasn't sure whether to put that on top or not. This one's not cut at the bottom. I just want to get the pattern right. Oops. I only want it to go on there. It doesn't really hide it, that's the trouble. I did to hide that bit. Perhaps I should have done that before I come in. Going to cut. I'm going to cut this. It might not work. I might have to do this in two parts anyway. Because I know what I'm like. Take me all day. I just want to take some of this netting off. Well, yeah, had some lovely weather. Can't believe how nice it's been. Not for February. But I think we've been fooled because we all know that it's not, it wasn't going to last. But it was really nice, it was very nice. I think we needed it really. We needed a bit of sunshine. Because the winter's, well, I think it's spring now, isn't it? Is it? Are we March? Yeah, we're March now, so it's spring, isn't it? Let's get rid of this. This might not work. But just, because it's round. Let's play safe, because that's a good thing about having a polystyrene, you can stick it to it. Not to worry about the top, just get around the bottoms. And then if I've got any gaps in it, I can put something in there, whatever, at the time. I think I will do that. I think I will. Do it today. I was going to do the bottom first, but it doesn't matter. Well, we've got Easter coming up soon, next month. I can't believe how fast the weeks go. Surprising. Goes too quick. I might have to take some of this off, I don't know. I don't know yet. Sorry, I'm not talking to you, everybody. Just try to concentrate on this. I hope you can see what I'm doing. I got a bit carried away. Ain't done too bad, it's covered more than I thought it would. As I say, I've got something to go along there anyway, so hopefully what gaps there is I shall cover them with something. I might leave that very top for now because I want to put something in there. To get a wet wipe. I've got another. This always comes out in great big lumps. Can't get one in. I've got another glue gun that I've been using. So I've kept that one up here. My other glue gun that it's down in the cabin, but the only trouble is it takes bigger sticks because it's a bigger one, but it seems to which I've done this on, and it seems to have you can see through it, it's sort of made it a bit yellowy, so I thought, well, I better not use it. So I've got some gaps there. And I have got some more of this stuff, so, which is in my stash. But I shan't do that because there's only a few gaps, so right. Stop talking. Right, what I'm going to do, really what I wanted was something to do upside down, didn't I? Right, I'm gonna start sticking these on and see how many more I need. Yeah, I've got it done with putting it in something upside down, really. Never mind. I'm not going to put this the other side, I think. Thank you. think I definitely will need some more dangly bits. One of those little finger things. Right, another one of those. Perhaps not. I certainly would need more, don't I? I did think I'd got more there, but apparently not. I've got lots of bits down here. I'm going to have to turn it up the other way to see. Oh yeah. Oh, just a bit out there. This is lovely, this is. I love this. Don't know whether what you said. That's a copy. This one's not as big as me one down there, so. I'm just putting these in anyway, hoping that it will come out. Sorry, got a bit of my nose this morning. Sorry, I've got tissue, just one white nose. Let's put these two bits in. Right, I need to find some more now. If some bits are longer than the others, then I'll have to not going to be all white. Got some cream here. I should probably hang it up in my cabin anyway. small bits. Sorry, sorry everybody. Get a bit. Another one of these, I think. Might as well use it. It's getting there. Much more, I don't think. Just put some more bits. Just need to cover some of the middle bits. Let's have a look, see what I've got. Might do a couple of those, I think. Just going to stick these big ones. Try and push it one end and it goes another end. Oh, I think that got the light on. Right, let's have a look. I shall take a photo of it. will take a photo of it. I thought about, I think Theo, not sure, I think it was Theo. I've got some nice, when I could get the glue streaks off. Thought about putting some to weigh it down. Sorry, to weigh it down a little bit. But I've got these. But I think what I might do the smaller ones. And I won't do them now, but I'll do them in a different colour. And that. So I want to make some butterflies. So I'll take a photo of it when I've finished, but then I will show you again. Don't really want to cut that bit, otherwise it's going to fall to bits. Right, so now I'm going to, I've got to do the top. So I said I don't want to waste my bit. Oh, I want to put this at the top, but I think I need to put the big one. Might need the big one. Something to hang it with. Oh, it's a bit too much. Don't know if I have to do that one. That's why I didn't want to put anything in there, because I want to thread that through. Stomach's on the way. My stomach, don't I make a lot of noise? I don't know why. Especially when I've had my dinner, it makes a really grumbling noise. My husband laughs at me. It's quite funny. I think that's because I've got the blue there. I'm hoping this will catch. So I've done that, so that's like that. Just stick that down. Don't it get me nerves? Right. Just need that to. I can't do nothing about that log bit, because if I do, it's gonna. If I try and cut it, it's not gonna turn out right. Right. The next bit. I've got found it now. What did I do with it? Going to put them on there as well. Do I need to? As well. Right. I've got this that I've already gathered, and this is going to go, that's going to go there. So I don't know, that's what I said, I'm going to cover. Cover this bottom bit, so it didn't really matter. Just a bit short. Just make sure it's right. Otherwise, I'm going to be stuck, aren't I? If I get to the other end, if I ain't got enough. I might not have to do this in parts. I might get away with it. Because I have to be careful. Because I've tried it before. And, it didn't really come out. I didn't want to take the needle out until I'd got all the way round. I just want to stitch this up now, so just come undone. Just make sure I got it right. Well, I've just got to put one more bit on it. We did have it out one. I just want to do the that bit, cover that bit up. I think the old tractors will soon be coming out on the fields. They started on some of them up here, but not now where I am. So it could get a little bit noisy. Did you see my album I made of Alice in Wonderland? I was very pleased with that. It's no good me keeping them. I thought I might as well sell them. I'm doing a fairy one at the moment. I like to do different themes. I think I might. I think I might just glue that little bit down. got to get all these glue strings off. What I might try and do because that one's a bit longer, I might trim it, not trim it, might stick it up a bit like that. Hello, it's my little boy, come and see. I might stick it up like that, something like that, and then and it will be the same size. But what I should do, just double check. I need to just need to put a bit in there. Flower there. I think I'll just put a flower in there. There we are. I should have to take a photo of it because you honestly can't see. I've done that like that, and I've put that round like that because then I can hang it up in my. Yeah, that's right. I can hang it up in my cabin. I think what I might do is hang it up in the cabin and take a photo of it. I think that might be a better idea. Yeah, just cut them a bit shorter than I wanted. So I hope you like it. Need to get all the glue strings off. I keep having ideas of putting. I might even put some butterflies on the top. I mean, it's for my benefit, so I can put on it what I like. So, that's a little video for this jellyfish that we've got to make. I've got another one to do. I've got to do my lace page yet. I did do one, and then I didn't like it. And I haven't really done any more. So I've been doing my album. So I've given myself too many things to do at once. That is my trouble. Well, anyway, that's it for now. I'm not going to say when I'll be on, but I will still do videos. It's just, as I say, what with doing a bit more cooking and doing my albums, not having a lot of time. By the time I've done all that, I'm a bit tired, so that comes with age, I'm afraid. Right, so I shan't keep nattering on, but thank you everybody for subscribing to my channel. What else can I say? I will come on now and again, and that. I mean, it depends. I might start doing more and that, but I won't be doing any less and that. So, anyway, that's it for this morning. Take care, everybody. Lovely to see you all, and just to let you know that I am about. Right, bye for now then. Bye, everybody.